I'm from the good side of the track. The railway track divides our world, and he's on the bad side of the track.
Look, I just want to say thank you for inviting us. Fortunately, both of us have to go to another event today. There was some, I know that you're doing good work over at Chester Lee, and last year you guys came with a tip, and the movie was language appropriate, and we thank you for that. And to those of you that are from Chester Lee, I'm not sure if anybody is here, tomorrow there was a fatality that we had a fatality just recently there, and our thoughts and prayers go to the family. And if you can join them tomorrow afternoon at 6 o'clock, there's a vigil. We'd love for you to come out just to show support to the family and the neighbors. And I cannot but sing your praises. Like, I've been elected for a little bit over a year, but the work that I've seen done and the emails that have come through, I can't but sing your praises. I just can't wait for you to start thinking about doing something along the Highville Corridor of Nickel. There's a whole stretch that goes right across. There's one at the Warden and McNichol. There's soccer fields there, but all kinds of other things that we'd love to work with you and probably, do a 3-week participation, both of us. I'm speaking for Bob again, to do something there. So we'd love you, and we thank you. And we thank everybody, the volunteers that comes out and all the work that you do. And to all of you, a happy new year. And for the South Asian community, we celebrate the Congo, Congo Life.
Sentiment that the Fox people have been great. They've been out in my area and have led tours on the Milton Park and Hudson Creek area. They started working with parks, the community, and LSPO Park. They helped the community to do programs in LSPO Park and so on. So, and along the Hydro Corridor, I would like to acknowledge that Erhard and he has
that's right, and he's the
driver.
We want to talk to him about hunting wood and putting a hunting wood look on hunting wood.
That's right. And he's redone that, this part of the green loop. And when I find somebody that's an advocate for the community, there, I try to encourage them and try to work with them to make sure that we get the improvement needed for the various areas. See, unfortunately, the demographics in the north end of Scarborough has kind of changed over the years. As I was just mentioning, I don't see too many people using the park like they used to, whether it's winter, especially winter. In the winter, I used to take my kids out for the bargaining in neighborhood park. Now I don't see many people doing that. Even in the summer, used to take the kids out to play in the playground and all this, but I don't see as much as that happening these days. So I think your work will help to bring that back. And actually, both of us are going to a Tamil Heritage event as well. So for those celebrating Tamil Heritage, so happy Tamil Heritage Month. And Thai Pongal as well. And Happy New Year to you all. People that are celebrating Lunar New Year is coming up in February, and I'm trying to improve the public space at the Scarborough Civic Center to hold more public events. So anybody like you would like to use that, I'm willing to sponsor space at the Scarborough Civic Center to hold events and to bring back, bring life to the center. So, and if you're going to get a station at the Scarborough Civic Center, better start using it and have a ridership going up there, a ridership coming from there. Okay, so this is so, well, let's leave it on, okay? But one step at a time. Okay, so I hope all of you enjoy this session, contribute, and keep contributing to our community, because we need to build that community spirit that we can bring everybody back together. All right? So,
enjoy
the event and continue the good work.
Thank you. I hope you should know. Yeah.